Round one. Fight!
I did the wrong button. Cause I could challenge that with like a normal light kick, I think. I don't know.
Fight! Let's go! Go to sleep!
I didn't anti-air that apparently. Yeah, the young Deku's like bodies. I just need to play people more. The thing is, most people just like to watch rank. That could have been a DP. I'm gonna do reskill. I need to use reskill more. That's it out of the corner. I think I could DP that. Yeah. Oh, why is it lagging? Online, please. Capcom, help me. Help me, Capcom. Help me be great. I could punish that. Can I punish this? Like, so like what I'm trying to see, I could punish that. All right. every time I guess like a DP. I think I could just DP that as a
final round. Well. Fight.
We'll see. I can't punish that. That one's safe. First hiccup, it was like fine. Like fucking
you win.
See, I've been so inconsistent, dude. Yeah, I think like so far I think it's just like the main thing is like I need to punish the more. Like you can't use the light kick I need to punish that more.
Round one, fight.
Young Zeku is like really good versus Zeku though. I said whiff on this one. Oh no. That wasn't the way I wanted at all. Oh well.
Round two.
It's cheap. Take a grist of the jump in a second.
Hey, yo.
Blizzard, what's up? How's it going? I'm gonna take a risk on the jump in a second.
You win.
like Zeku's so weird to fight it, because I feel like what I'm doing, I feel like I'm playing this. Yeah, Orange Man is really good. He used to play Rashid. Like, I don't know if y'all remember that watching SF5 early, but he was a really good Rashid player back then too. My man just be kind of be No, just not Bookie bro.
KO.
My man be a, like a real ninja. Like, I don't be seeing this man like that. See, look, this is why you be getting DMs like that, Chris. You be putting the fucking the heart emojis and shit. Be leading people on and shit. This is why you be getting them DMs. You be like, man. Bookie on the phone. Do it. Died this round.
KO.
Like, you should leave me alone. Look, as long as you honest with yourself, I appreciate you, man.
Fight.
I appreciate you. If you just honest with yourself, if you lying to yourself, look, we got some things we gotta talk about.
Hey yo, what's
my Popeyes order? It depends. Some days I'll be getting the three-piece, hold up. What? Sometimes you get the, I get the tenders. I get the spicy tenders. I get like, it's a 3 or 5 piece. You know, sometimes you don't be hungry like that. Sometimes you be hungry like that. You get the black and red is the sauce and some Cajun fries and you straight. It didn't combo. Or netplay. I blame netplay for that. Oh my god. Oh no. I guess right. Three-piece tenders with sweet tea, red beans, and rice.
Round two. Fight.
Whoops. Damn, he looks fine. He looks cool compared to what I thought he was gonna be like. What?
Let's go.
Am I aesthetic? No. It's fine, right? This shit. Push it up a notch and try different characters. I fucking hate every other character in this game. I hate every other character in this game besides the Buki. Not fun.
Round one. Fight.
I don't like playing Gil versus people, I just like doing combos. I just don't like how this game plays for most characters. Maybe next patch, but my other character that I play is Ryu. Imagine that. Think about that. My other character that I like in Street Fighter is Ryu. I'm either Pro Tag Boy or... Oh shit, no, I'm stupid. That shit just fucking... The more you know. Ryu is fucking degenerate in this game. If y'all want to see me play Rose, I'll play Rose.
You win.
But I just like playing a Buki. Rose is cool. I'm not going to play any character y'all want because fuck Blanca. What the fuck wrong with you? You almost got banned for that.
Round one. Fight.
That's real pussy, even though it's laggy. That didn't combo. Because I was like, he's gonna slide V-trigger here. He's gonna slide V-trigger here.
It's go time.
We keep playing. Fuck it. Keep going.
We keep playing.
I don't know how long
it's
gonna be, but like, how long I'm gonna be playing Street Fighter, but I'm a switch to Apex later. Anybody wants to.